Right. Now it's time to do more work for the Irish bastard. No, wait.
Bastille?
Bastille!
No. Berg says you're the only person we're talking to about.
Need to summon wheels first, though. Also, I need to summon my Irish accent somehow.
Oh, you summon it up real good, lad.
Oh, there you go, lad. There is your fucking wheels, man.
That's a big help.
Get out of my way or I run you over after I drink me Guinness.
Yes. Oh, then you've had too many guineas up there. Oh, that black fella's just swerving all over the road like.
Oh, you get that current fella. You'll be wearing a green hat trying to blend in, but it don't work on me, lad.
Oh, no. Sorry, Mara's telling me to shut the fuck up.
Oh, God, you really did drink Guinness.
Oh, yeah. It's a little swervy. I'm not used to this car.
Is that your own car?
Yeah, that's the car like I had at the start.
Oh, cool. So you did get it back. Just had to get it fixed after you exploded the shit out of it.
That's right.
Oh, you got the Silence 1911 then.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, you're putting in work.
Oh, yeah.
I don't think it's going to blow up.
No, you'd think you could blow that
Oh,
what? I don't want fries. Yeah, thanks, man.
Oh, you got no bullet.
Oh, yeah. See, I thought I was going to blow up that tank, but it didn't work, so I just lit it on fire, right?
That's a missed opportunity from these folks.
I know. I could have sworn it worked, though. That's what
Molotovs
I was trying
didn't
again.
Work either.
No. So, jeez. Fuck it. A grenade, I guess.
Yeah, you go. Uh-oh.
Oh, just in time for the postcard. Dramatic, right? Oh shit, I killed a civilian, dude.
Oh no, now you're a horrible human being.
Oh wait, maybe not. They run away at the first sign of trouble, so...
Oh, okay.
Yeah. But you know, I'm a pro at escaping the cops. So
This is like a low speed... The Millennium Falcon is trying to escape the Death Star.
Yeah, it is.
Now we're stealthing all of a sudden?
Oh yeah. Skip to the next mission.
Oh.
Look at this. See that Burke did?
Oh,
he
God.
Pissed himself and said, I seem to have had an accident, lads. And then he fell asleep. That remind you of anyone?
Maybe.
Yep.
Yeah.
I think we've all been Burke.
Yeah.
How's it going? I made a boo-boo one day.
I made a boo-boo in my butt.
Real question, have you ever woken up in a pile of your own filth?
Define filth.
Vomit, piss, or shit. Or any combination of the three.
I have woken up in piss, vomit, and fries.
Piss, vomit, and fries?
Yeah.
How'd the fries factor into this?
Because I had a burger before I went.
Oh no! You didn't know about the sneakers on the left!
I know, I fucked up a little bit.
Oh no, you disappointed me,
son. You can tell because I'm fucking freaking out.
You disappointed me, son. You failed the stealth mission.
I know, but at least I made it up with raw brutality.
Oh. Now, you had the fries factor into this shenanigans?
Oh, when you buy a burger meal, you always get fries, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, so I took that with me.
So you were pissed drunk, you got a combo.
Mm-hmm.
And then you proceeded to piss and puke yourself in a pile of shame.
I believe so. It wasn't much, but it was enough to qualify.
Okay. I don't think that's interrogating.
Well, I needed him to stop so I could interrogate him.
Blow out the tires, not his skull.
Yeah, well, I wasn't quick thinking that quick, you know.
Oh, no.
So engage hyperdrive.
Bam, 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 bam,
there. Now I shot out his tire, and he all flipped over.
I couldn't tell, because you sped it up when you shouldn't have.
Oh.
Oh, you managed to punch the car down the ramp.
Yeah, Tyrone Biggums.
Tyrone is the biggest of Biggums.
That's right. He bigs that car away.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh. Tell me what God, he's fucked up.
That is horrible looking. He looks like one of those zombie clowns.
I know where it's been stashed. Oh my God, I'm gonna recruit that guy.
Good man. Call the shots.
Okay. And I'm gonna leave him on this highway.
Don't run him over.
Yeah, it's fine.
Don't run him over.
It's fine.
Don't run him over.
All right.
Thank you. You did the correct thing.
Yeah. Turns out they'll die if they run over.
Yeah, no shit.
Yeah. Oh, another one of those trucks.
Oh, hello.
Yeah. Easy money, right?
Perform a roadblock, and then Granado.
Exactly. Pro tactics right there. We learned from Wildlands.
It's like, hey, why is this Negro blocking the vehicle?
Why is he throwing his feces at us? Wait, that's not me.
Oh my lord.
Oh, wait, who's calling cops?
I thought that was a chicken bone. Oh, don't.
Oh, all
don't.
Right. It was just a flesh wound.
No.
Like, go to sleep.
A gentle nudge.
Go to sleep, Grandma.
Poor Grandma's got a fucking seeping bullet wound out of her skull.
Oh, she's tougher than she looks.
Oh my god.
Oh, Greco.
Greco-Roman Irishman.
He didn't see it coming.
Jeez, that guy's huge. That looks like he plays for Slayer.
Oh yeah, what? You're right.
What?
Big hairy.
What? What?
What?
The twins must be blind.
I know, it was funny.
Oh my lord.
But they're just work here, you know? They're not enemies.
Oh, okay. They're not sentries.
That's right. Now, power sneaks.
Oh, that's...
It's so much easier with the silence pistol.
Well, yeah, that's Babby's first sneak mode.
It is. If you want to do absolute maximum sneaks, you just melee only, you know?
See, I'd play without any silence weapons, knife only.
Yeah. You know, that's fine. You can still do a lot of havoc with just melee.
Yeah.
I mean, that's what I did until I got this gun,
I put all my points into stamina.
Yeah. That's fine.
Oh, I got a nudie picture. You didn't get to see.
Well, a little titillating picture. That's fine. That's fine, you know. God, have you seen how much has evolved since then? Like, back then, that was really titillating, but now that's, like, just adverts.
Yeah, it's it's a lady.
Yeah, it's like, hey, it's a lady with almost her nipple showing. How about you buy this phone?
Now, what did you just do? Because you're getting a little happy with the speed up, so I have no idea what's going on here.
I'm just kind of showing you the repeating missions, like, destroy these barrels of explosives.
Wait a minute, is that a DeWalt gun?
That's right.
Oh my god.
That's right.
I mean, it's gold, obviously, but I'm gonna pretend that he's got a drill and he's just going around going pew pew.
Oh yeah, it's just the sun though. It's not gold all the time.
I was like, okay, it is. And now is that? Did you have any control of that colorization, or is that just how it came?
It just came that way.
Okay, so it's just factory crafted DeWalt drill gun.
Yeah, and this was a perfect takedown. Throw a grenade, blat blat, done.
Oh, very good.
You know. Yeah, so I'm just showing, it's like a little repetition here, but, you know, trying to get to the good stuff, but still showing what it is, because I'm skipping a couple of things here, actually.
Okay.
You know, I'm just showing the best bits.
I see.
See, now there's even more hoops, but this time I have to raid a cop's shakedown area, you know?
Oh, my God.
Yeah, it's a high risk, because there's baddies and there's cops, and I don't want to hurt the cops, you know?
Yeah, because then you get 6-star rating.
Yeah, and also I lose the moral high ground, you know?
Oh.
Yeah. That's more important to me.
If the police have already got it confiscated, then why are you fucking with it?
Because they're just using it, they're corrupt as fuck.
Are they?
Yeah, I mean, they're working with them, side by side.
Oh, I thought, uh-oh.
Uh-oh, something. God. Fucker? I'm still gonna destroy their hooch.
See, I thought... This was... I didn't know the police were corrupt.
Yeah, they're really corrupt, but I still don't want to kill them willy-nilly. Excuse me?
I'm scone.
Ouch.
Ow, shotgun out the window.
Whoops, I used adrenaline so I could keep going.
See that?
See, I don't want to just shoot the cops, because that feels disgusting.
Well, you say that, but you were a friggin' crack addict for Payday 2 for a while.
Well, yeah. And then I came back after losing the cops, and this time, it's personal.
Oh, no.
Yeah. That guy is still on the corner, though.
Oh, they're gone, though.
Right. Oh, yeah, yeah. I guess they left, and, because, you know...
Fuck this shit.
Yeah, fuck it. All the booze is gone.
Yes, I got no reason to stay here any longer.
On that note, how proof does an alcohol barrel need to be for it to just burst into flames with one bullet?
Upwards of 3.
Really?
I don't know.
Yeah, I don't know. It's like 90? No, fuck it.
I'm gonna guess it's like Bacardi 151.
Yeah? What is that?
151 proof.
Right.
You would think that would be obvious, but that's fine.
Yeah, you would think so. And now I robbed the cops.
Oh.
Aren't I great?
Yeah, that was pretty good.
Yeah, got a lot of stuff now. Just took 2 tries.
Yay!
Now, next story NPC.
Oh, hello.
You Bear?
Yep.
Nikki sent me. Oh, I'm gonna cool marry that Bear. Girl someday. Bear Donnelly.
What?
I own the geese, everything.
Bear.
He has me keeping an eye on the Robert O. meatpacking plant.
Who's running things over there?
Or is some fudge packer be packing the meat?
Sonny Blue Patchin' will pack all the meat.
Sonny the Fist. The people in the
street. Sonny Blue Balls.
Oh, no.
Fuck no.
Yeah.
Sonny only comes around to scare his people into shape.
Oh, no.
But I'm hearing one of his boys.
You know what scared me into shape? Heart disease.
Oh, heart disease.
They're working the bloody bastard over in scared me into shape real quick.
I forget what got me going. I guess it was just I reached a turning point in my self-loathing.
Watch your ass, yeah, same here.
It's like sitting there and staring at my gun and like that barrel's looking awfully tasty.
Yeah, like it might be tasting a little chocolatey, salty maybe.
Yeah.
Like sea salt and chocolate.
And what comes out of the end might be delicious nougat.
Oh, so good.
Oh my goodness.
Yeah, I just like, oh, fuck it.
Oh.
Fuck.
Hi.
Oh. Hey now.
Oh.
Get out of my way, you jerk. Oh. Fuck.
There. Now there's wetnesses.
Yeah, well, you know, you can't make businesses without wetnesses.
Oh, it's another zombie clown.
Yes.
You're about to be arrested.
Nope.
Or is you got invincibility frames while you're doing this?
I hope so, yeah.
Ow. Oh, no.
I got a little, oh shit, whatever. Oh, fuck, oh, fuck.
Oh, it's fine.
Excuse me.
Pardon.
Pardon. Excuse
oh,
me.
So, you want to go for a ride?
Yeah, let's go.
We're going to take you for a ride.
Yeah. No. Then I lost the cops and went to where he told me.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, meatpacking plant. Oh, look at that cow. What's your favorite cut of the cow?
Oh, probably ribeye.
Oh, good choice.
Get like a
the
boneless
ribeye.
Get a boneless ribeye.
Oh, the ribeyes I've seen from America. Man.
They're really well marbled.
You do some good ribeye.
Yeah, we fatten them up real good like.
Oh, man. I like myself a lean cut now and then. But well, usually that. But hey,
no, man, if I,
look at these guys.
See, I don't get to get steak that often. When I do, I want that sucker to be safe. Find out
what he knows. Yeah, I guess you're right. I get some cheap, like the outer cuts that are leaner. But if I want to get a real good treat, then it's something like a ribeye, good marbled.
It used to be a New York strip until I discovered the wonder that is a nice boneless ribeye.
Yeah.
And I was able to afford said ribeye.
Oh.
Because you get a pretty big cut of meat, and it still costs you like, shit, 10, 15 bucks.
Huh. Well, I guess that's about. Nah.
I mean, it's not that expensive, but you know, it's when you're broke as hell, not great.
Yeah, that's why I had to cut down on it now. Didn't have a lot of budget for it, you know?
Yeah.
So, but it's important to get meat in your diet somehow, you know? For nutrition,
yes.
If nothing else.
Yeah, they're called hot dogs.
Oh, yeah. Why it's not... Well... Huh.
What?
I guess so.
Wait.
I mean, just because it contains a lot of extra fat doesn't mean it doesn't contain the vitamin D that you need crave so much.
I don't know if it does or not. I just know I'll have a hot dog every now and then. Actually, no,
oh, wait, no,
I don't
pork.
Even have hot dogs that much. I get, like, turkey sausage.
Oh, yeah. That's pretty good, too. But see, turkey, chicken, pork still doesn't have that much vitamin D.
I know.
You know? So, you gotta get some of that meat.
I take vitamins now.
Yeah, I do, but I did back then as well. I still got critical shortage of vitamin D.
Mine's not critical. I am a little bit low. I guess it's just because I don't take nearly as much as I used to.
Yeah, I mean, it's hard to balance it. That's kind of the reason why I did hit that critical vitamin, you know?
Yeah.
So I was trying to stay away from eating too much, so I didn't need enough vitamins as well.
Yeah. Oh, my goodness.
Everyone fuck off.
Oh, no.
I just love how the shotgun feels, you know?
Yeah, pretty chunky.
It is chunky, and you see the pellet spread, like, realistically. Because I've
shot
a big
lady.
Oh, yeah. There's a nice cash. Just speeding up the cash collecting, you know?
Oh, that's fine.
Yeah.
Who the fuck are you?
I'm the one
I'm Tyrone Biggums.
Let's go.
I'm Tyrone Biggums. I'm gonna get all the money, and I'm gonna get all the murder.
You might not know this, but I am huge.
Yes. I stole a puggy, by the way.
And I watched Rambo a lot.
I have his jacket. I have his knife. I have his attitude.
They even call me a cop killer. A baby killer.
Baby killer.
Hurting folks like this ain't fun for me.
Oh, I was stealing your lunch.
And it don't have to happen.
I just walked up and took their money.
I prefer to think of it as a lunch bag.
That's right.
Oh, are you gonna do a mammy?
Yeah, I call this like the double mammy.
Double mammy. Oh my god! I'm a stand. I need to find a turret to ship myself in.
Come over here, friend.
Oh. Oh my.
That's right. And then, they're all like...
Oh, nice.
Bam, bam.
Nice. That's right. That was good stealth. So I will commend you for that.
Thank you.
It's still Babby level because you used a gun, but not bad at all.
Well, you know, yeah. I didn't want to risk it. Just bap, bap, and get out. And then they're like, what the fuck are you guys doing out here?
Oh.
I'm supposed to take care of the muscle protecting this place, and I'm all like, oh.
Well, they're on their lunch break.
Yeah,
sitting in the car, eating this sandwich that their wife's packed for them, and listening
well,
to the
eat
radio.
This burrito, then.
And then here comes Tyrone, just, you know, popping the hydraulics.
It's like, hey, stop that.
Happy birthday to the ground!
Yeah, exactly. I fucking love that. It's like, sorry, man, I'm just gonna have this money. Oh. Like, don't call the cops! Back, you there!
Oh.
Don't call the cops.
Poor man.
Well, I mean...
You robbed his
shit.
Establishment and then gut punched him.
Well, he was talking shit.
Yeah, you said put that back, you thieving cracker.
Oh. Did I kill him?
Oh. Fair enough.
All right. Yeah, fair enough.
And then we abscond.
Then we abscond something fierce. A Blackman in a park? No, that's not gonna be me. And that's a lot of mayhem to cause. Yep.
Hey, I did a lot of weird, questionable things.
Yep, now it's time to take Sonny Blue Balls down.
I introduced a poor fat guy to the cock to the curb.
Yeah, it smacked all wet. Oh, jeez.
I'm not sure if his skull was cracked, but I'm pretty sure his skull was cracked.
I think that's the worst part of it. It's like this wet crunch when you slam him to the ground.
I hear Sonny's a bit pissed at some mysterious colored fella disrupting his business.
Oh, no.
Even went all the way down to the meatpacking plant.
He had to go down to the meatpacking plant to make sure all his chicken wasn't gone.
It's like, I should eat more chicken for then.
I'm gonna eat every fucking chicken in this building.
Yeah. So I sped up this part because we already snuck through this once.
Oh, did we?
Yeah. Now I'm just sneaking back through again.
Oh.
Yeah, it was just, that was just a letter about Burke being a gimpy fuck, and they were laughing about breaking his leg.
Oh.
Yeah. So, you know, Burke's gonna have a good time getting his revenge on the main guy who broke his leg, you know?
Oh, that'd be...
Just like how Sonny...
Just like John Wayne would have done.
That's right. 16 grand.
Oh,
I stole that 16 grand, by the way.
Oh my goodness.
You stay there. Look at this. Stealthy.
Maximum stealth.
Look at this. His dick's about
2 inches long. Oh my.
Can't respect a man with a tiny dick.
How do you feel about that?
Well, we still owe him a lot. Being a man with a 1-inch dick, I feel rather upset about this turn of events.
Maybe, yeah. That is a little... Oh, we saw us shadow.
It's like, did I smell a beach?
Nah.
No sign.
Oh,
no sign.
No sign. Ooh.
Oh,
you
man.
Get jittery there, boy.
You should have never fucked with Irish Point.
Oh my god.
That is the most graphic kill yet.
I did not need to see that.
God, that was... Look at how his tongue stuck out and everything.
Oh, just the slow insertion. What the fuck, dude?
Yeah, oh God.
Tyrone, you need to see a doctor, I think.
Or a priest.
Or maybe a police officer.
Slow yeah.
It's clear. Send
oh,
your people.
God. Well, at least I can bribe the police now with Burke.
It would have been worse if he said something like, now you're gonna feel like all them pigs felt, and then stuck him.
Oh, God. A man of few words, that Biggums. Also, did you hear? Burke knows what to do with all the bodies in the meatpacking plant.
Oh, no.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, no. That's a real mob thing, though.
Yep.
Yeah. A lot of meat was sold of questionable origin.
Yep. Some people got rings in their meat.
No,
when his father fled Ireland.
Oh, but it was good, though. Because of his involvement in the so good. It's great on the grill. Yep.
After his father died of a heart attack,
Brooks started running
booze to support himself. I mean, he turned bootlegging into an entire industry.
30% Vinnie, guaranteed.
Brooks worked his way up the ranks, but could never be made because he wasn't Italian.
Oh, yeah.
Good need your necessary high vitamins, minerals, and Jimmy Choo sandwiches.
Jimmy Choo sandwiches. Oh, man.
Jimmy Choo sandwiches fit into four sandwiches.
Yeah. And also, if you're worried about if we're leaving this in better hands, no, we're not. No. They're gonna make horror stories too in those butchery now.
Yeah.
Yep. It's all bad.
According to the Prix's defense attorney,
it's all bad.
Pressure
Delicious.
From local civil rights leaders and growing national
also
attention
on the
case
radio now
is what motivated the DA to file charges.
Is like a guy who shot some kids on his property who were black.
Oh my! Go kill him.
The Prix's accused of killing Vietnam veterans Trey McCall and Lamont Harris.
Nah. Like, he shot them and said, like, all self-defense, but now he's getting prosecuted because everyone freaked out.
Oh.
I mean, I think that was a real case as well that happened. So.
I don't recall it, but my Jesus. My history of the 60s is not that great.
Yeah.
That doesn't work. You know you've tried this.
Yeah, but I'm out of grenades.
Oh.
So.
I
gotta
call the cops. No, introduce... you're not. Oh, no!
Look at that guy.
Oh, why? Why are you... Why did you try to open the truck?
Oh,
it does work.
There we go. Fantastic. Now I'm going to steal a grandma truck.
you just gave her a gentle nudge into sweet, sweet unconsciousness and then stole her book.
Yeah. Attention. He's back at the Sweetwater Distillery. Yes.
Any idea how he'll react when I go in there?
He's bug shit crazy swamp people.
Oh.
How do you
Who
think
is this?
He'll react? Still,
that's the daughter of Burke.
Who's Burke? No one knows the
bayou like he does. Burke.
Oh,
you want for this?
Oh,
region?
Oh, drunk old me.
Bevis is waiting
yeah.
for you.
Okay.
Real Gimpy old Burke.
This is my daughter that will never exist.
That's right.
That still does make Lots me sad dreams. Some days.
I know. It's just like biology.
Yeah. It's literally written into our genetic code to procreate.
Yeah. Now look at this. Hair, I know I fuck up a little bit. So he's all like, what the fuck?
No,
and then I was
wrong
like, oh,
gun!
Fuck, I had the wrong gun out. You know? It's like, oh, stop.
He's like, Jesus, right. boys, this colored man flashed a shotgun at me.
Yeah, I was like, I better call the cops. And then they saw me, and he's like, oh, fuck.
Oh, you ruined it.
All right, well, at least... All right, those are workers.
Yeah, those guys ain't
Whatever.
Doing
so that, at least I'm going to try out one of these hit squads, you know? For some backup. My pal Vito says y'all are some bad motherfuckers.
Well, Vito ain't wrong.
Yeah, he is, buddy.
We're going to send one guy. Right. He goes by the name of Jimmy.
Some say he has a sandwich.
Wait, are they bringing in brass knuck dudes? Are they bringing in fist weapons to a gunfight?
Nah, this is just icons.
Okay.
They're actually, you'll see for yourself. They're my homies.
All right. You got yourself a little posse now.
That's right.
You could have gone back to the sneaks, gun. But you didn't.
Oh, yeah, well, they are here now anyways.
Pussy over there?
You see, they're really good at pathfinding to find their way around.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh my!
I'm bleeding.
Yeah, I'm bleeding.
Oh no! I got a Band-Aid for you.
I got a shotgun for you. How do you like how he runs with the shotgun in one hand?
I don't. You're gonna clock that on something, dude. And you're gonna trip.
Oh no! Always run with two hands on a shotgun.
Yes. You're going to get it caught on something.
That's right. Like my swinging gear.
Tyrone Bigamus Maximus Dickus.
Bam, bam. That's why I run with one hand.
Oh,
you
no.
think?
Sentry alerted. Like, Sentry
wait,
dead.
This Blackman is punching me. I am alerted. Oh, Jesus.
The fury of 1,000 Negroes has descended upon me.
You see how I'm channeling my scout?
I do, actually. I fucking despised you.
Thank you.
Asshole.
And now we fucking slap.
It's just slappy hands. Oh my god. If you haven't seen the Team 4 Star Brawly movie, that is spectacular, and they actually have that.
Oh no, I have. Much. Oh, I have.
Yeah, the little slappy part when Brawly's just avoiding them.
Yeah. Oh, it's fucking lovely. I love that. I love it. All the cops in the area.
Oh.
That'll come in handy, right?
Oh, boy.
Hello.
Oh, boy.
Tyrone reporting for duty.
Emptied out the barker, I need to go to Poopies. Ready for your
boys. General Poopies, I need assistance. call in an airstrike, General Poopies.
General Poopies, thank you. Goodbye, love you.
Love you too, Tyrone.
My legs are broken.
Lieutenant Poopy, you ain't got no legs.
Lieutenant Poopy, ice cream.
Lieutenant Poopies.
Well, go stripping, Lieutenant Poopies.
Thomas Burke, Vito Scaletta, and the woman known as Cassandra to work together.
See, now I've gathered them all almost.
He told them to meet him at an old
I'm sorry, Lieutenant Poopy, she tasted like toilet.
He had them all in the same room. He laid out how
funny how that was.
Because I had a first one.
Yeah. So the next thing we're going to do, besides, you know, doing the final attack mission for Berkey Boy, is, of course, you know, having a little sit-down with everyone.
Oh, boy, it's calling a meeting for General Poopy.
That's right. Here comes now.
What's this all about? Getting ready for some company? Barbieri should be here any minute now.
Barbieri's coming here.
So he claims. Never known a man to be a liar.
Yeah.
I just got off the phone with him. I told him if he wanted to settle up, he'd be here waiting.
For fuck's sake, Burke, you don't ever tell your enemy when and where you're going to set up the ambush.
Christ, you're much too serious about all this.
Fuck you and me.
Besides, what's the worst that could happen?
You could get us all killed.
Hey.
It really is us at this exact moment.
It really is.
You've ruined the stealth!
I promise the rules were reversed and you're the drunk guy.
Yeah, it's like reversed in some ways.
If there's one benefit to being your miserable dot, it's I know what a posse of Dago assholes out for blood looks like. I'll call them out with a spotlight on the water tower.
I'll load up some barrels with a special petrol mixer cooked up. Scatter them across the yard. A bullet will take them out. So don't be close to them when they blow. All right, snipe those guinea fucks from the crane. You should head up to the roof.
Okay. All right, Gimpy.
Yeah, get it up, boy.
One last thing. You try to cut and run, I'll plant you myself. We clear?
Sure. I'll see you when this is done.
You might.
I like him a lot.
I know. He's the realest fucker since Vito.
I want to play as him.
Right back there, lass.
What's that? My die asking how I'm doing? Whatever have I done to warrant such fucking concern?
Came out of my pee-pee.
A simple yes or no would have been fine.
A simple yes or no would have been fine. Alright, coming on the left. That means I have to aim to the left.
Oh.
Yeah.
What a concept.
Oh, no.
Blow up the... There you go.
Yes. Right. I'm a good boy.
Oh, did you get him? You did not. Yeah. Oh, you did?
Yeah, I got the whole
car. Oh, no, you didn't.
Oh, not the guy.
I don't know if you got the driver on that first shot.
Yeah, I got the driver finally. He didn't come out.
Oh, for good. Okay.
Yeah, run into fire, fall over. That's fine.
Oh, no.
Yeah. I'm not. Oh, got him, though. Twofer.
Oh, that's not bad.
Yeah. I'm still not used to the sniper rifle. It's kind of a bit weird.
Oh, double barrel.
Yeah. That works.
I feel like there's fucking fire ants crawling through me brain.
Well, that's what I call that Tuesdays.
Yeah, exactly.
On your left,
lad.
Oh,
okay.
Ah, it's too far.
Oh, you ruined it.
Yeah, well. What are the chances?
Oh.
What?
You're aiming for his pee-pee. Oh.
Yeah, well, you know, you gotta aim high.
Oh.
Don't forget the little surprise I cooked up for those
guys. Oh, I've already used them.
That man was an immortal.
Yeah, and also he was blocking that other guy. Oh, fuck.
Oh, you ruined it again. Why did you blow it up for no reason?
Ah, because I wanted to hit. That guy was just chilling. Alright, let's see here. Pop. Show me that.
Oh, no!
I had to reload.
Are you out of sniper
out of
ammo?
Yes.
Oh, God.
Let me see here. I guess that means it's time for me to go.
Oh, no.
Go poopies.
There's no bullets.
Fuck. There you go.
Well, that works.
Yeah, works. That works.
Goddamn eggplants here, Joggy.
Jesus. Oh.
There's apparently eggplants.
Oh, don't kill him. It's a cutscene. He's gonna die. This makes me sad.
Aw.
Hey! I don't give two fucks about Burke's little pet niglet. I want the Mick alive. Got it?
Jesus.
I'm gonna give him ass fucking. He's never gonna fucking forget. Bring him back fucking alive, that cocksucker.
Oh my.
He's gonna give him an ass fucking.
Oh. Sign me up. Look who I found.
What he called us a niglet.
Oh, that's bad. That's a bad man.
That is really bad.
You fucked it up again.
Yeah, well, I've got to. Oh. Sniping him.
Oh,
whoa!
Oh, yeah, there you go.
I don't know what happened there, but it worked.
Yay!
Took out the main guy in something that exploded.
The fact that the shotgun works from this range makes me extremely happy.
I know! This shotgun actually works like it's supposed to.
I know we've talked about this before, but it still needs to be mentioned every time it comes up. Shotguns have range, goddammit.
I know. The pellets will still go forward.
Now they lose a lot of velocity, but they still work pretty damn well.
Yeah, they'll knock someone off their ass. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Right, well, okay.
Delicious dollars.
Oh, so many dollars. Death dollars.
Money. Ammo.
Who needed death dollars?
Loads of money. Oh.
Hey, friend.
Oh, can I have that AK? It looks pretty nice.
You were talking about ass fucking.
Should have saved a bullet or two. Oh. Now you and a mech working together.
Oh, dear. Oh.
Fuck me. I never thought I'd live to see the day.
What can I say? Brave new world.
That's true.
Well,
hey,
then. I see the legs still giving you fits, huh, fucko? Oh, fuck you. You won't be so cocky once I take the acetylene to you.
Fuck you! What do you think happens next, huh? You're gonna die, motherfucker. You're gonna hold next to me. You, your whole organization. You're gonna suck my dick in hell.
Oh.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, my.
I don't know. When you're both guests in hell, right. I don't think he gets to decide who gets to suck what.
No.
Time to get him into the garage. Fat cunt.
Oh,
so many word calling.
Tyrone struggling with Robbie two sandwiches.
Precisely
what happened to
Barbieri, primarily Robbie ate sandwiches. The
mid-1980s, the Army Corps of Engineers was dredging the bottom of the Mississippi River.
Oh, it's
a mummified corpse in the trunk.
His remains were found in the trunk of an old car. Both legs were broken so many times there was barely any bone left.
Jesus.
Yeah, think he got revenge? That crazy bird?
I think so.
Yeah.
Was that the fat guy they were talking about that was in the trunk?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Yep. Yeah, they found him when they dredged the river. But next time we have to call a meeting and set down the order of things.
Oh goody gumdrops. I just love meetings. None of us is as dumb as all of us.
Exactly.